Hello, dolls and gents, and it's that time again for us to play in our makeup. I love how the weeks go by and give us a new opportunity to just play in our makeup. So, I'm going to start off with the same eyeshadow palette that I had last week. I'm also going to continue to use this Estee Lauder Double Wear. I'm mixing it with the Revlon Nearly Naked in a lighter color because the Double Wear seems to be a little bit dark for me. So I'm going to go ahead and use that. I love the Double Wear line. I will definitely repurchase. I am going to go in there and actually purchase my color. I picked this up from a CCO about a year ago. And it's in caramel. And normally I am caramel. So I didn't know that in this one. And I think this is the old formula because it was in a CCO. But I didn't know that the caramel in this one was going to be a little bit too dark for me. So no problem at all. Once I use this up, I will purchase my regular color, go in there and figure out what my regular color is. I have the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Matte Powder. So I am going to be matte to the gods, okay? Because this is wonderful for keeping you matte. And this has gotten rave reviews. I've used it several times. I'm not going to say it's 16 hour for me, but it keeps me matte long enough where I only have to blot like one time. And now that I'm using the cornstarch, your girl is in there. This is a Lorac Touch and Go pen that I'm going to just be using for concealer. I'm also going to pull out this Liquid Luminator, and I'm going to put that on with my moisturizer before my foundation. Kind of to just bronze me out. We're in the winter months. I don't have to worry about sweating too much, and I don't have to worry about getting too oily. So I feel like I want to go ahead and use that because I barely do. My highlight is going to pop with that because it is the MAC highlighter and it is in Cheeky Bronze. I'm using this NYC Color Wheel blush and I'm just going to swirl my brush all up in there and do my blush. I'm using this e.l.f. Eye Primer for my eyeshadow. I have this, which I don't normally show you guys these two items, but I do use the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the Orange Concealer to like kind of tone down my freckles and any imperfections that I may have. So you don't really see that in my face of the day, but I put that in there today. And I'm going to use this Smashbox contour palette here just for my contour and everything like that, probably to go over some of that orange concealer and probably to also go over some of my highlighted areas. Now it is low end week for lipsticks, and I think I'm gonna start something new next week. If I go low end with my lipsticks, I think I'm also going to go low end with my blush and my bronzer. That will also help me use up some of my items. So if I go high end with my lipsticks, I'll go high end with my blush and bronzers, highlights, I'm sorry. And if I go low end with my lipsticks, then I'll go low end with my blush and my highlights. So I think and my bronzer. So that's another option that you can do to kind of rotate between your high end stuff and your low end stuff and probably help you to use up your items more. I know switching out the weeks with my lipsticks is definitely helping me use up my lipsticks. As you can see here, this Wet n Wild limited edition lipstick has never been used. I popped it open today. This is clothing optional. I'm going to use Jennifer's Nude from L'Oreal. I'm going to use this L'Oreal Infallible 8-Hour Lip Gloss. I absolutely love this. I have for my pink tone, it's going to be 975 in Ravishing Rose. And this is by Maybelline. It was limited edition. I don't have too many pink drugstore nudes. Drugstore pinks. I have a lot of nudes, but in my drugstore lipsticks, you'll see the pinks repeat because I think I only have 3 pink lipsticks from the drugstore. And I think 2 of them are by NYX. And then I have this one, actually probably 4. And I think I have one by Milani. That's all I have in pinks from the drugstore. But I have like a ton of nudes from the drugstore. And I'm going to go ahead and put this Sinful Colors. And this one is in Peach Me. And I'm going to put it over that pink. I'm probably also going to play that a little bit over Clothing Optional. If Clothing Optional looks too whitish on my lips for my skin tone. So I'm just going to have some fun with my drugstore lipsticks this week. And for fragrance, I have this Mary J. Blige. I love Mary J. Blige. Major fan. As you can tell, there's not much left in here. I want to go ahead and use that up, and I'm going to top that off with the Velvet Sugar because this is not as sweet as I like my perfumes to be. So hopefully this Velvet Sugar Lotion will give this some sweetness, and the two mixed together will work out just fine. So these are all of the items that I will be wearing when you see my face of the day come through on the video. I will get one up on YouTube, and I will also get a couple of photos up and a couple of lipstick photo, lip of the day photos up on Instagram. All right, so if you're not following me, it is Queen of Bling with two G's on the end. Hit your girl up on Instagram and make sure that you have a profile picture. I don't know if it's a fake page or not, so you do not get approved if you don't have an actual profile picture on your Instagram. And that is it, you guys. I can't wait to see what you're playing in for this week. And I'll see you guys the next time you play in our makeup.